That happens. It's a big plastic bag, basically, and there's a rubber seal, and you're going to take it
kind of flew around each other a little bit so we could see the other guys, and we opened up the back and they came up behind us, and then I think they flew in front of us so that their passengers could see the same thing. Flew over to Flathead Lake, up to Whitefish, up to Glacier, and just a great, beautiful day. A lot of great photographs and video. It was a great day, and you know, I think the Air National Guard and the Air Force have a great relationship with the community of Great Falls and Cascade County, and we really appreciate that closeness, and you know, it's a big part of the economy and big part of the culture.